was thinking about mentioning the fact that Perry and Matthews are deep, big stars, and Perry's had a great year with the club on the left hand. Haven't mentioned their name at all tonight, and then Perry comes in and gets the shot.
It's really the first time we've seen that. A couple of sacks coming back last week, and obviously can't do a lot with that club on that left hand. But he did have two sacks last week, and so much the key. When he gets it going, everything seems to start having a remarkable year for him.